Hi, Tammy here from Faith Family and Fashion, and we are celebrating a birthday. So I worked really hard on this, so I thought I would show you what I did. So it is my oldest son's 21st birthday, and I decided to do a tablescape. Now this is without the stuff on it because it's this morning, so I don't have a ton of room. We're in kind of a small area, but Miss Melanie over at Living Luxuriously for Less does the most gorgeous tablescapes and party decorations, and she has really inspired me, so I hope I am doing her justice. So I did these cutouts off of cardboard, and they're 21s, and they are glittered, and then just a couple of little strings there. Over here is my actual table. I'll back up here so you guys can kind of see this, and I did the backdrop that is totally inspired from her, and I wanted to do a black and gold theme. I just think the colors are beautiful. I love, this is fabric, and I did these little 21s on the computer, and these little rounds are just some party decorations that I found, and then the little fans. And then I did the little sign down here, and I did some more of these little 21s all over the place. And I got a little gold poof ball over there. And then I've got my thrifted, you guys have seen this. I said I was going to paint it, and then I never did, which the black works out really good for this. So this stand I thrifted from Goodwill, I think for $2.99. And then these are just some white plates that I have that have gold trim. And then these are the little plate covers that I thrifted and showed you guys a long, not thrifted, that I hauled from Michael's for like 90% off or something a long time ago. And then I just have a, I looked for a black tablecloth. I thought I'd be able to find one after Halloween, but I didn't. So I'm just using a plastic tablecloth and a piece of fabric here to go down the middle, and I'm going to set the cake in the middle. And over here we're going to have some cheesecake bites and some cookies. And then I found this cute little Chinese to-go box that's gold, and we've just got some candy in there. We've got, these are the little package decorations. I have those sitting out. And then I'm just going to have a plate here, and I've got some sausage balls, and I just have that sitting on top of a bowl. So that's what I have there, and then some more little package decorations. These are going to go on the cake and for the plates. I started to do, you know, black and gold print, but it is a birthday, and so I just went ahead and went with the happy birthday to give it kind of a pop of color. Here's another one of those little Chinese to-go boxes, and it has just the silverware in it. And then this is a door that goes out into the second part of the house. It's a multi-generational home. And so I did the number 21 here with the little streamers. And then as we pan back over here, when you walk in, we've got this big hutch right here. And I just made this banner, and I found this chalkboard paper, and I found these stickers, which this one is starting to come off. And I didn't find them in the sticker section. I found them like over in the teacher section, and they actually were quite a bit cheaper. I just don't think they like to stick to this chalkboard paper very much. But I did use the roll-on glue, and they lasted until I hung them up. So I just stapled them actually onto this gold ribbon, and so we just spelled out Happy Birthday Derek. That's my son. So I'll try to shoot a picture once I get all of the food in place, but while it's nice and quiet and no one's here, I thought I would share this with you guys. So thank you so much. And again, I want to thank Miss Melanie over Living Luxuriously for Less, because this is nowhere near the beautiful decor that she does for her parties, but she really inspired me. And so this is it. So happy birthday to my baby boy, and thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Remember to thank God for today, because it truly is a gift. Bye, y'all.